as the first act approaches the stage. Ladies and gentlemen, introduce myself. I'm your host for the evening, Joe Harper, Uncle Harv. And every other Wednesday this spring and through the summer, and maybe every Wednesday or something, who knows, during the fall, we are presenting Joe's Wonderful Wednesday series with our house band and some special friends of mine who are playing in various states of organization and disorganization. And that some of the regular bands are here and some are using the opportunity to do some special stuff. I know that sounds long. So anyways, I'm very pleased to try to bring it all over to house band. Things falling apart. It'll be our opening inaugural act for this evening's May 22nd performance series. Ladies and gentlemen, this is my pal, Ellie Marshall.
Thank you. This is an old song called Adios, My Desert Love.
No.
team. Dee Dee Stewart is going to come up and help out from Harmony's to this next one.
Catch him on the way back.
Doesn't it look romantic? It's her hair blowing. It's cool.
This is a song called I'm Gonna Cry Till My Tears Run Dry, written by Don Thomas and two other people.
I can feel the frozen sensation taking place.
birthday today. Happy birthday, Drew! Yeah. I don't know the chords to happy birthday, so we're not going to sing that. Plus, we're running out of time.
Suicide.
What to do? Candy bars up next, so don't go anywhere. Maestro.